Art has the power to connect people, and the art museum provides the space to make those connections.
A campus art museum cultivates this atmosphere of discourse that encourages people to get into a conversation.
And it's in those conversations that the museum becomes a ground for connecting people and creating communities.
Art has the power to transform the way in which we think about the world. The museums are a home to art and artists. We are a place where new ideas and new thought on the future of the arts takes place.
The museums do provide this wonderful sort of anchor for the artistic community on campus. It's also a place where controversies are touched upon. People are forced to think about things and react to things.
Art from the past can really shed light on the present and, of course, the future. And they continue to hold significance despite time.
The real gift is to be able to perceive and to not let life flit by, but to register things you see and take them into your mind and make them be a part of your consciousness.
Artists are interesting individuals in our culture. They think differently, they work differently, and they make different kind of objects that often speak to or embody the most important issues and concerns of our day. A 21st century art museum can be a gathering place, a place to think about, interpret, and imagine the ideas and concerns that are generated by artworks.
We are incredibly fortunate to have families coming with their children who we all know will be the next generation of curators, collectors, artists, and teachers.
This is the most diverse crowd that I've ever seen in a museum. We get all walks of life.
As much as we benefit from the community in turn benefits from the offerings of the Anderson and the Cantor.
The Cantor and the Anderson collection provide this atmosphere where you can pursue your passion. And regardless of what that is, I've never felt like so much possibility at my fingertips.